presentation. This is something from a practitioner, successful practitioner. I have got wonderful people, Mangalam, Vijay, Sulachana. These are all the practitioners we are here. So Exnora is a name of an organization, but you can call it a concept, innovative methods, down-to-earth activities. It stands for excellent, novel, radical. And, you know, Exnora is a part of this solid waste ministry. In 1918, I started, I converted a fish cart into a tricycle cart, which James Siksha patented and became a millionaire. And we started first in Adayar, where people owned this waste management. And again, we are part of the Indian solid waste history because two of our colleagues, Almitra Patel and Velu Exnora, they wanted to undertake a garbage yatra, Kashmir to Kanyakumari. They found everywhere the garbage is being dumped in water ponds and water bodies. So they filed a case, Supreme Court, you know what happened. So the MSW rules, you can see the case filed by us. So what Exnora we do is, we use this motivation, it's a psychological management technique we use all time in all the places, all the people. We coined a slogan, we won an award, waste is not waste until it's wasted. And in fact, we coined a better slogan, we didn't an award. It's not anymore waste management, it's essentially wealth management and resource management. And it's a misplaced resource and unrecognized wealth. Don't transfer waste, transform waste. Waste is best managed, not generated. I understood one thing clearly, that it's all about handling people, not handling waste. Handling people who handle waste. There are two types of people whom we call, who handle waste, waste generators and waste managers and workers. So the best, India as a social capital, through community HRD, we motivate them. As I told you, technology is 1%. If you throw your waste outside, your organic waste gets automatically composted. Nature does it. We only streamline. So this another slogan of is convert waste into wealth. Don't convert wealth into waste. Actually, how we motivate people, you have 24 hours into 60 minutes to 60 seconds, 86 to 400 seconds. You need only 20 seconds to do source segregation. You know a jumbo plane, it has a tire, there's a tube. The tube has a tube wall. This tube wall protects the whole plane, believe it or not. If there's no tube wall, the plane will crash. The waste management, the mantra is source segregation or source separation. How we motivate people? We say, when we go to people, they say, we don't want to take a new activity. We say it's a habit. If you look at the word habit, remove the first letter, H. A bit will be there. Out of A bit, remove A bit will be there. Out of bit, remove, it will be there. So we also call it management. If you remove T, management is management. What is management? Remove N, manage me. An American said, stop preaching, start doing. The world will be blessed by one scoundrel, at least you. So you have to say, all good things begin with me. Don't reallocate waste, not relocate waste. What we need is will, way will come. We need mind, not money. So we, see, modern Naragasura is waste. You need three weapons, source solid waste management. Second is decentralized solid, third. So we have a number of models. I have Mrs. Mangalam, who is excelled in centralization, also Vijay Anand here. So where all you can do source solid waste management, if you know Pareto principle 80-20, you won't believe that corporation need not cart out the waste out of city. All these places we have models. You can see home, school, college, and we have all excellent models. The best place, as far as I know, in Exnora is Vellur Temple. Kindly go and see. They manage the whole waste. They give an employment of 150. They make about 10 lakhs rupees money every year. I think which business can get you so much money? So this is source solid waste management. I'll just show you only one or two, what I do in the, my home. Okay. So what I want to say, today people are not the same people whom we had during Gandhiji period. When you go and say something, people say, what is in it for me? So unless you have something for them, they will not do. So what we did farming, which they do concurrently, simultaneously, along with composting. So source segregation. Facilitation is important. We created state of art. People say there's no space in my house to keep the dustbin. So this occupies only the space of one bin where I can do like a postman segregates. This all the, composting, we have done it. You can see this, all these things. And we call it source solid waste management. And what we do, the water comes next because I'm going to show quickly the sky farm. The entire waste in the house is treated for garden. It is a sky farm. When Sharad Pawar was worried about the price rise of onion and tomato, we are getting everything at least 10 days. The reason is, solid waste management, if you go and talk, it's very dry. You tell people you get vegetables from the compost. This is a sky farm. I'm pushing it very fast. I wish all of you come. Yesterday, our friend from Ahmedabad, a commissioner, he was there in our, he visited our, all these things.
Can you all repeat when I say? Can you all repeat it? All, please say. All good things begin with me.